Looking for a hunter named Neelan.
Found him. What do you want?
Hear about your notice. I'm a witcher. When do you last see your wife?
5 days passed, before dawn. On my way out to hunt, she were asleep. We come back, I have no sign of her.
Maybe she went to the neighboring village, forgot to tell you.
No, my sister were never gone this long before.
Tried looking for her?
Asked around the village, none saw her go. She must have left when they were still sleeping. Told her time and again not to wander off on her own. She never listened.
I must have some men folk to scour with the woods. Nothing.
I'll look in the woods. You might have missed something. Ask around, too. She have any friends?
Hannah keeps to herself, mostly. Watches the blacksmith's young'uns at times. And in the village, Glenna, the butcher's wife, she likes her best.
Thanks. I'll try to find her, but no promises.
Hi everyone, it's TheFusionAll here, and welcome in Witcherland. Thanks heaps for watching, and hope you're gonna enjoy this episode. So she's the girl I should ask, but I see some things around here, and because I just lack of... Oh, there's a fight over there. Hey, boys. So what I wanted to say is that I'm lack of money and stuffs, and I need to loot these things. And then I will focus on the mission. A lot of good thingies here. Ooh. This house is not bad. I'm such a shameful witcher. Basically just walking into a house and steal everything. But I'm poor. I need money. Okay, what's here? Okay, it's locked. I'm not this smart to get in. Okay, what's here? Alright. Hello, Glenna.
Greetings, you Glenna.
Aye. But gristle and marrow is all I'm willing to sell, and you'll have to wait till I'm done carving it.
You trapped me, Red Girl. Butchering, well, like, who cares about butcher, really? At least not at this point. You should really just talk to me about Hannah.
Wanted to talk to you about Hannah. Hear you were friendly.
She come by at times? We talk?
She seems strange lately. Any idea where she might have gone?
Strange. No? A cheerful soul always. If I'm to judge, it's the wolves got her. Been howling the nights through lately. Even the Baron's men are feared to come by. Hannah must have gone to the wood to gather mushrooms, maybe. Strayed too deep and the howlers got her.
You the butcher's wife?
Butcher? Please. Might have called him a butcher when we lived in the shade of Novigrad's walls. Now he deals in carrion, fallen animals. Their bones still fit for soup. So, buying something?
Fuck, I really had to clarify this butcher thing. No, I don't buy anything, thanks.
Thanks. Farewell.
There is mammons, groin, drakes, pikes, oh, and bats!
Did he be that? Wow! My dad used to make swords like yours. Can I touch it?
It's sharp. Better not. Need to talk to your father.
I forged swords once. Now it's scythes and hoes. For good arms, you'll need to go to Novigrad.
Wanted to ask you about Hannah. Heard she looked after your children.
Hannah? Do you know where she is?
No. That's why I'm here. She maybe tell you where she was going, or anything else?
She said turnips are healthy, and we ought to eat them.
I saw her go to the forest, with another lady. It was dawn almost. I'd gone out so I wouldn't wet the pallet.
The forest? She's done for.
Why?
A huge pack roams the area. None from the village dares go in the forest. Neelan's only one not afeared, but then he's a hunter.
Did you get a good look at the other woman? Know who it was?
No. She walked in front of Aunt Hannah. I couldn't see.
Thanks. Farewell.
It's getting interesting.
You've seen me muscles?
There's something funky here. Alright, now the task is to go to the woods and search for signs of Hannah there.
At night, it's best to bar the door and shut your
windows.
Okay,
Roach.
Tight.
Go to the forest.
Tis the wild hunt's race riding down upon us.
Oh, this is the Paddler's house, actually. Oh, cemetery. There's always something weird shit in cemeteries here. So it's better just to look around a little bit. But I don't see anything this time. Come on, Roach. Move your ass. Fuck you. My hobby, just picking flowers anywhere I go. Oh, hello, dead man. What's your game here? Well, after all, he's in a cemetery. Oh, Roach. Oh, you're so lame. Come on, come here. Yeah. Ah. Getting deeper and deeper into the woods, but I see the area here. So, Roach. Ooh. There are thingies there. Oh, wolves! Come on, wolves! I'm gonna kill you all. Look at me! Oh shit! Alright.
Witcher?
Oh, hello, biatch.
What are you doing here? Shouldn't be in the forest alone.
I came to tell you. You needn't look for Hannah. She'd have returned long past were she alive. I'll pay you twice Neelan's pledge. Just tell the man his Hannah's dead.
Don't want to know what happened to her?
I've no illusions, Witcher. In Velen, you're gone as long as she's been. You don't come back. Hannah's dead for certain. Neelan ought to accept his loss. Move on with his life.
Oh, I smell a lot of flies. I actually need the money, but you know what?
Strange. People usually prefer to know the fate of their loved ones, whatever the cost.
What good will it do? I'll not get my sister back. And Neelan's all I got left. I can't lose him too. And, well, he'll not rest till he avenges his Hannah, even if it eats up his life. The man deserves better.
Hey, that's where the wind comes from. You're jealous, woman.
Sorry, not in the habit of leaving jobs undone.
Folks speak true about you, witchers. You're heartless beasts.
Oh, I'm not a beast. And I have heart, too. Such a bitch. Okay. Collect the things here. And find what happened. I actually have a feeling that I should have just taken the money and leave this place.
Claw marks. Deep.
Well, maybe this is the day of wrong decisions. Who knows? Anyways, I made the decision, so I keep moving on this track.
Must smell a rotting corpse. Torn to pieces all around. Around.
Oh shit. Hannah. Doesn't look good. Okay, so what's next? That's weird. Still must be something here in this yellow area, but
a storm.
Can't find it. Oh, I see it. I think. What is that? I've already seen this.
No man did this. Cuts made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting.
I know, man. This is definitely getting interesting, but there's still something here. Oh. Here we go. This is the one.
Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Shit. Climb the tree. I can't get up
yeah,
there.
Let's no.
Maybe find something else on the ground.
What are you doing, buddy boy? Ah, finally.
Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while.
So, stinky stuff? Let's follow some stinky stuffs. But which way? That is the question. Oh man, this area is not easy. Ah, finally. Okay. That's the stinky trail. Follow this one. I like there is always huge wind in this game. If you look around, all the trees and bushes and everything is just like in a fucking tornado. That's funny. Oh man, this shit smell is so long.
Man's clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods?
Look at those leaves. Just moving like a maniac. Okay. What is that? Oh, a little hot.
Looks like a hunter's quarters.
Sweet. I like this place. Oh, and many things to loot. The Witcher thief is here. Broken Rex. That's always useful to have. Anything else? Oh yeah, sure. Ooh. One more. Man, this is awesome. Okay, look at this one. Oh, it's locked. I need the key.
Notes. Wonder whose.
Mysterious notes. Okay, I think it's enough reading for today. Let's go and see some action. Try it again. Maybe. No. It didn't change. What is it? Mm-hmm. Okay, sounds like a useful information. I just have to find something where I can use this thing. That's interesting. I actually see like a cave entrance, but maybe there's a door in this hut somewhere. Just some like hidden door, but I don't see anything apart from this locked box. That's strange. No, not here. Maybe here? No. I don't know, man. Maybe I should just look around outside. So, what's here? It's a travel post. I'm not interested in that thing right now. And the crazy forest. Ah, here we go. It must be the place. Look at this. Whoa! Hello, werewolf. I am coming. Knock, knock. Are you here? This place is crazy, scary. freaky shit. Where are you, werewolf? Wait for nightfall, actually. That's the instruction. Okay. I can do it. It's only 3 p.m. right now, so let's collect everything here. Then go to sleep in this very romantic cave. Okay, I think I collected everything here. Or not. I think I should really stop doing this, and it's more than enough of this cave. Yeah, but that's the exit or entrance. It depends on the point of view, and maybe I should just find a place somewhere here to hide, and then let's greet the werewolf at night. Right, meditation time. Just meditate for a couple hours, collect some energy, and hopefully kill the werewolf. Right, so I am awake. Where are you, buddy? Oh, madre mia! That fucker is there. But I'm not sure what I should use. That's the problem. Look at this. Bestiary. And, werewolf. Where are you? Don't see werewolves. That's strange. Okay. Whatever. I mean, silver must work, but. Hello! Oh fuck, there are wolves here too. I don't see anything. Oh man! This is stuff. I don't know. Oh fuck, it's just getting stronger again. No, it's not gonna be good. This won't be good. I'm in trouble. No! No, 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 no! Ah! Oh! Oh, fuck. This fucker killed me. Okay, try it again. The worst thing is actually that it's just getting its energy back. And it makes it almost impossible to kill. Well, at least for me. I'm pretty much a rookie witcher. I'm still learning this thing, but... Fuck. Werewolves, I don't like you. Okay, get some potion and... Wah! Try these ones. Ooh. And these annoying wolves! Fuck you guys! Where is that? Oh, here we go. Yeah. I hypnotize you. Oh, oh, oh. Ah, okay, now it's good. Man, it's fully recharged again. Fucking thing. And again, it just... Ah. Healing himself. Motherfucker! Eat my blade! It just hits me. No! Haha, I'm close to death. This fucking thing is recharged again. No, 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 no! Don't touch me! Don't touch me! Exactly. That's the word. Don't. Oh! You fucking piece of shit! And one more time. Funky time. Okay, I have all these magic, the potions, the signs, the silver sword. I mean. It's just weird that I cannot kill this fucking thing! Ah! Go away! Annoying wolves. Where is the master? Die! Die! Okay, where is the boss? Ah. Come to me! I read your thoughts. Come on! Let's do it! Okay, okay, almost! Ah! Oh! Yeah! Oh, you fucking thing, you're still alive?
No! Stop! Don't harm him!
What are you talking about?
I think we need to talk.
It's Nealon!
Oh, it's Nealon!
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand! I love him! He was near to being mine till you came along! Go away! Leave us be!
Man, I knew it. I should have taken the double amount of money and just leave. It's a really ugly family thing going on here.
Not till I find out what's going on here.
I love him. Always have. Even after I learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. It was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
Oh, I would say number two, but this is the day of wrong decision, so fuck
it. You won't kill anyone, ever again.
Uh-oh.
No! Don't
hurt
him!
Jesus.
Get out of here before I change my
Save
mind.
Me.
Run.
Oh, no. No. Oh, man. Come on, you don't need to. No! Oh, no! Almost! I almost killed this fucker! He's just curing himself again. Okay. One more time. Die, you fuckstick! No! Oh man, it's almost full again. It actually is getting full. Oh man, yeah. Sweet. I can start it over. I mean, I did nothing so far, basically. Come on, move your ass, Geralt! Don't oh you no. Oh. No, it can be true. He's getting better again. He's curing himself so fast. Ah. No. Oh man. I'm basically dead. No, where are you? I hate you! Okay, now or never. I have to kill this thing. I think after this I should just enroll to a Witcher course about werewolves, how to kill them. This is just getting ridiculous. Of course, you are healthy, yeah? Fish. Take my blade. No. That was good. Take it on. Come on. No. You're not gonna go away. You won't go away. Man, almost! No! No. Oh shit! Oh, rookie fucker, Witcher. Okay, Wolfie. Prepare to die. Look at me! No more potions! Shit! Okay. Kill it! Almost there! No! Don't touch me! Yeah! One more! What is this? Replenishing items! Who cares? Killed it!
Sorry it had to end this way.
Jesus. Where is the champagne? I received 50 fucking points for this. 50? 50? For this? Take my notes. Fuck you. Man, it was not easy. Again, I'm not a pro at all, as you've seen. I'm pretty much a rookie witcher, but still, fuck. Oh man, that was tough. Holy shit! What is this place? There's like a monster bear outside. Oh dear. Not deer, bear. Okay, meditate this thing out. Maybe. Won't be there when I wake up. Ooh, okay, anyways. So, what's coming after this is another story. And that fucking thing is there. Anyway, so thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. It was tough for me. And yeah, see you next time.